All those with ears have yet to distinguish the facts from their fears, unknown author.